Thank you. drawing board, that's a different thing. But after the end of the year, and Jay Sana and Amadea, and in generation, and for the number in the category to answer. And that time was by saying that the group. And for the man, it had the very possible. And the education institution both did. And I took a summary, a friend was sharing. And the book and Amadiana, syllabus is the big one. Nana particular Katana, stereotype or part in the middle of the book, Lapa traffic to Sara, other part of my kids. So in here,
Thank you. crime rate. Look at the rate. The rate, cases are rated were 20,737 in 2007. They reached to 22,172 in 2010. And 2011, they again increased by 9.2% and with a figure of 24,206 cases. This is official information given by the government. The other molestation is, I am taking you in the wisdom of this topic. This is sexual violence. Molestation case. In 2019 were 38,711. And in 2010 it is 40,630. And 2011 it is 42,968. And thereby there is an increase of 5.8%. This Crime in India reports that sexual harassment in the year 2011 has decreased by 14%. What is elsewhere? The crime which is reported in India, close to 10% is related to crime against women. What is elsewhere? Another thing. Straight coming to the topic of the sexual crime, United Kingdom reports 5% women this day that they were at this rate once are subjected to the sexual assault. Countries like Ireland, Germany, Switzerland still is a very high level. Assault on women is ranging 24% to 34%. This is the available on the record. India, our record is not so alarming because it has a very strong cultural base. This was not in practice anywhere in India, any type of rape, unheard in our system. But it's still happening. Every city, every district, every pockets had different type of cases. Sometimes we reported, sometimes not reported, as speakers also said about it. In our city, this year we have worked more coherently and effectively, and we have declined in the crime against women by 10%. Our rate of conviction is also not bad. We have tried cases, three rape cases we have got successful conviction of previous rape cases. Out of 38 cases of crime against women, except 7, all were committed in our city in the last year. But that is not sufficient. Take the national perspective, it's not so encouraging. I wish all my fellow officers to take the risk in the right speed. I would like to, some of the speakers in my reflect, like our first speaker, she says that why public do not show any interest when crime is taking place. And punishment in rape case is not adequate. And the attitude of men is not very much favorable to the interest of women. Second speaker, he came up with the prevalence of the behavior in the institute and elsewhere. The boys and girls are not allowed to sit together and interact. Stigma, stereotype of activities. Sharifa Khanum has a very strong personality to fight out the crime against the women. She has done a lot of wonderful activity, and once I heard that. She pointed out something, and especially as she indicated on police department that the onus lies on the district administration to impose the law and prevent a crime against women, especially the sexual harassment. Mrs. Nirmala Devi, she has narrated so many, she has given a lot of examples. The most important thing that of my concern, what she spoke, that the victim of the assault, when they come to your society, you do not give respect. You don't adopt acceptability of the society toward the victim is very poor. And Professor Mani Vikram said that behavior in the house for the boy and the girl child is different. Two parameters the parents make for the behavior of the child, male child and female child. Female child cannot go and buy the pumpkin, and male child, female child has to work in the house. This is a very stereotype of understanding the society. Every part of the game. So after understanding this, what comes in my mind? Okay, what are the reasons of this violence? In my understanding, it is a feudal thinking. Feudalism is a kind of concept. Behavior is also feudal in all other parts of the country. It's great to understand. Carried out on women directly or indirectly because of the feudal behavior in the society. I quote my own example. My mother is a first teacher. She is a retired man. My grandfather was also a teacher. My auntie, she was not much qualified. She has a baby in the stomach. She was suffering from the pain. I was only 6 years old. And auntie has two children of my age. And they were playing with me. 3 days constantly she was suffering. My family was a very educated family. Still, she could not tell anybody that she is suffering from the pain till she died. Child, she was pregnant. Child died first. Thereafter she died. Whole family were very much agreed. They sat together, they did one thing. They decided that we should open a school for the women in 1971. And in the name of my grandmother, their school called Sakuntala Devi Yadav. College for the women in my native place, in the village. The kind of pain that we have underwent there, undergone there. Even the girl student of that area, like the colleague in my family, have made a lot of efforts to make their girl children educated. We suffered a lot. Sarcastic comment, not only to us, the students who were participating were coming and they were enrolled in the classes. But now, after so many years, all of that 50-60 kilometer area, because the again, 40 kilometers away from my native place, the native city, Nara. They're all very much delinquents, and now this family and the institution has got a lot of respect because of them. But beginning, the feudal ideas are preventing us. Not that I don't blame anybody. Why women, after getting education, what the women will do? One side was a feudal or feudal idea in a society. Has created pain to run the institution and make the student to study there. Anyhow, This was a journey, a very painful journey. But today we succeeded. So I understand what is the fuel of pain, fuel of behavior which prevents you who causes violence. So I consider this as a provide precisely very, very responsible factor in the commission of crime against women. Another example I'll say. I was interviewed after being interviewed a police officer. Earlier I was a lecturer at university. I was interviewed with somebody somewhere. The fellow of the moon style like attack at that now. He says, one person I interviewed, he is a hero of the village. I said, how? It was said that he never allowed anybody marry without he touches them. What is the glory, feudal glory? They thought I will interest them, I will appreciate that you are the hero. I can fight. I was looking at him. They asked me, why are you not looking at me like this? I said, I never appreciate this. The people are behind you to appreciate. His village people are behind you to appreciate. I asked one simple, four, five, elderly person, why it is happening? In Tamil, there is very much, he said, pardon me, sir. It's a habit, it's an age-old tradition. You don't mind. In the state of Tamil Nadu, when I landed at ASP, in the southern district, that time we were having caste conflicts. Problem are many fold, were many fold. But in the village, at two villages, my friend Kutra is there, he was there 7 years before for me. I had a meeting of Atamis, two different meetings, at two different communities. One group of Atamis says, sir, what to do now? We can't tolerate more this kind of exploitation. They narrated some story. What happened? Why instead are very much aggressive? The seeing violence doesn't explain them that psychology, what is there in their mind. Psychology is something else. Creation is something else. That is the violence. And the police officer, one should understand this. I have been talking about the concept. What is the visible violence? What is invisible violence? Invisibility for a longer time. Invisibility of the violence for a longer time in society creates visible violence many times. This is my understanding. And I have been trying to know more and more. In that particular village, when I asked the dominant community of Natamis, same reply I had, what I had in mind. What it was, sir? Why don't you prevent your children to go in that locality to this time? Excesses. Sir, in the part of us, Ramon, I'll part of us. Is this a reply to prevent a crime against women? Do you think the police will enforce the violence completely? Police mean to the kind of the mandate that police has from the law and the constitution and the various act to handle only the visible violence. When the violence is seen in the eyes of the police, go and do the activities. But believe me, sufficient. I leave this to you. You understand. So, I said that this feudal ideology which prevails right from the UP to Maharashtra to Madhya Pradesh to Tamil Nadu to Andhra Pradesh to Karnataka, any other part of the country is primarily responsible for the violence and especially against women. You don't respect them. You don't treat them equal. You violate the constitutional right of fundamental rights. A jointly violate. That is a very bad aspect. Second part, second understanding of such violence. this unplanned urbanization in various cities. There are wild slums and highly dwellings. Poor living standard. There were devaluation in the sacraments and cultural ethos. What I mean to say, the domestic servants, the neighbors, they commit rape, I should not use the word, they commit assault, sexual assault in the great cities, more in number than the village areas. Why? No plant living, just somebody is coming, there is no job, some fear is there, or some livelihood, perfect livelihood they don't get, they feel that I go to city, I may be a little better off. I will deprive of the sorrow of pain what I have in the village. But it's not so happened. The land has another problem. The girls go to the various houses for cleaning activities. Since they are poor, they cannot get other jobs. They are not much educated. So many times they are subject to coercion. Since they live in very unhygienic situation, gentlemen and ladies, you tell me, have you seen this people who have been begging and they have nothing on them, or go to the Delhi and around Delhi and they make the house of clothes, small house, by putting this, arranging the sari and making a small type of like a tent. And the tent, they do partition with another sari. Father and mother, one segment of the tent, son and daughter, another segment of the tent, and daughter and son, another segment of the tent. They produce babies. Do you think that cultural ethos will be very high? Don't you think that there will be devaluation? This living condition is also responsible for the land. Unhygienic. I did not explain it yet. Majority of even women and I, this platform, I don't make use of giving you much detail what happens. But you understand, you are educated people. And then, these are the few things that I would say. There are many other factors. Previous speaker has said that more conviction. I must talk about the police and the criminal justice system. Sometimes not very efficient. Why? The Police Act, what you have, it is 1861 Act. You can't have any reform in that act even after so much independence. Criminal justice system, you don't want any modification. You want to blame one policeman in there, how much he can play the role in this? There are 8 commissions, police commissions, 3 reports by Mayor Malwa, Patmanabhai Bhaiya committee, then the Soleshwar Abhay committee. What happened to coordination of the police force? Now you can't blame the British government. I think it has been talked many times, but that being police officer, senior police officer, I feel reforms in the police administration are warranted. Should be done. Modernization of police force to be done. 25%, 16% in the IPC cases altogether, including the murder case, hurt cases, all other cases of assault. We don't have any murder body in case this year. This year, last year, not the Delhi case. And that is how I am encouraged to ask who is scared. I feel more confident to speak before you. Because I execute my job. Very sincerely. What I do? I practice a kind of policing I call it it has two components. One is effectiveness, other one is procedural fairness. Any legitimacy cannot achieve by meeting these two requirements. Procedural fairness, procedurally you should be correct, and you should be effective, then you should be effective. Police system which is POP, proper oriented policing. This how we do it? We have calendar, weekly calendar. We do the weekly calendar, we scan the activity. What is going on? And the model what we take, this is scanning. Then analysis, then response, then again assessment to our response. This is the model that we apply. Doesn't matter that many of the world countries also follow the intelligence-based model. We adopt some ingredient out of it. So these two models that we follow are our effective policing. I may not know it in detail. And the success in crime prevention involve what? Targeting people on places that are recurrent sources of crime and disorder. If take as crime against women, what would be such type places? There is a history of violence. There is a knowledge about violence to cover those crime prone areas, prone areas. And then analyzing the circumstances that save the situation. Thereafter, the third aspect that we look at, developing an approach that go beyond law enforcement. There are many factors which is not in our hand. We seek support of many other areas beyond law enforcement, a factor beyond law enforcement. And of course, we should know what is in our premises, what is not in our premises, and what is the warranted, and how we will get it. And then finally, mobilizing community and government resources are the mean to solution. I read the book. There's a very known writer in the police community, the Indian police community, David Bailey. What he writes? He has written a book, Police in War. He writes about the insurgency, about the terrorism, and then he writes about the violence, this type of violence in society. What is it? The great effectiveness multiplier in use of state power against violence is the allegiance and support of public. Without that, I don't think, without public support, police alone can handle all the crime. It is close to impossible. But police alone can give a proper lead, is accountable to curb the crime, that is how police is given. But many of the speakers have said, and I understand, what prevails in society doesn't come out in the eyes of law. That will not be discovered unless you all are joining me and bringing it to the eyes of law. I seek your cooperation on this matter. About the legal proceedings, it's not that government of India and our parliament has not been serious about it. As and when some subjects came for the consideration and the knowledge, they have been making update. You all are aware of the crime against women. While trying the crime against women, the burden of proof lies on the accused to prove that why he is not an accused. This amendment was carried out by the Parliament in the Indian Evidence Act. And somebody was talking about, I think madam was talking about the sex selection. Government of India has made a rule, Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act 1971. This doesn't allow you to just abort a child. Government of India also made another act for the Muslim women. They are governed by their Muslim law, but there is a common law, Muslim Women Protection of Rights of Divorce, 1986, when the Rajiv Gandhi was the Prime Minister. Then, you talk about, somebody was talking that cultural devaluation that we are facing. We are a very strong cultural country. When this was discussed first in the 80s, that your cultural value will be pirated by the Western countries and thereby, and then you will become something very unseen. Considering this parliament made another act. Indecent Representation of Women Prohibition Act. You have to maintain decency. But what happened? Some kind of music and the songs should be approved by the censor board. This has been a restriction. If censor board approves, somebody says, the saga says, what is the item song? The movie I first saw is Sami movie, which was around Pune somewhere in the 2000. Odi Koila. This is the censor board has approved this. But the fellow is just laughing. But I secured that the lion like Nimdarani will come. How come you, policeman? The song is approved. We have freedom to speak nicely. What makes you arrest? You are changing. See that law is used and misused. The same act is used and misused. This is for the society. Every time law cannot go and tell you, law is for deterrence. When law is applied, it will be deterrence. Then you will say, my freedom is obstructed. Two confronting situations for one thing. I need not give more example. Rather, I should say that it's a, what is the movie that Amma and the Kodakala, they all start singing. You want to sing a song, you sing this song on the road. I will be happy. I will question you. What are you singing? That out of the sexual assault what we had, 97% is being committed by the known person, friends, relation, neighbors, and only less than 3% assault on the women is committed by the strangers. What is treatment? The only law? Let's do why carpet subsidy. What momentum you are making? You are maybe the police will do everything. What about this area? If this is society, the law will need that when one prosecute person, he will be either reform or he will be peaceful. Is it happening many times? As a higher party, a person who is not tried in 5-6 murder cases, if suppose comes out and he doesn't get conviction, he gets maximum respect in the society. Why can't he? Have you not seen this? Everybody running and just giving something. I understand. It's not because of respect, because of fear. But what is society's response to him in totality? Societal response should be very, very hardened against this characters. And then,
சொல்லிய கருத்தை காலத்தின் அருமை கருதி சுருக்கமாக சொல்றதுன்னா செக்ஷுவல் வயலன்ஸினுடைய காரணங்கள், விளைவுகள், தீர்வுகள், வாட் ஆர் தி காசஸ், கான்சிக்வன்சஸ், கியூர், அதை சொல்லியிருக்கிறாங்க. அதில் பதிலும் சொல்லியிருக்கிறாங்க. மனநிலையில் மாற்றம், சேஞ்ச் இன் ஆட்டிடியூட் தேவை என்று சொல்லியிருக்கிறார்கள். அடுத்தது அறிவு நிலையிலும் உயர்வு அப்படின்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க. நாலேஜில் இருந்து இன்டெலிஜென்ஸுக்கு மாறணும். ஜெய கிருஷ்ணமூர்த்தி மேட் திஸ் ஆப்சர்வேஷன் இயர்ஸ் அகோ, நாலேஜ் இஸ் ஆஃப் த பாஸ்ட், இன்டெலிஜென்ஸ் இஸ் ஆஃப் தி ப்ரெசன்ட். மூணாவது எம்பவர்மெண்ட். என்னை பொறுத்து எம்பவர்மெண்ட் 1995 பீஜிங் கான்ஃபரன்ஸில் ஆரம்பித்தாலும் இக்கனாமிக் எம்பவர்மெண்ட் இஸ் பீங் டேக்கன் கேர் ஆஃப் டு சம் எக்ஸ்டென்ட். Social empowerment is being taken care of. Political empowerment is a very big challenge for all women. அவங்களுக்கு மாத்திரம் ஒரு கருத்தை சொல்லி நான் அமர இருக்கிறேன். இந்திய இதிகாசங்களை எடுத்துக்கொண்டால் லார்ட் சிவா உடலில் பாதி தந்திருக்கிறார், தலையில நீதி தந்திருக்கிறார், பார்வதிக்கும் கங்கைக்கும். திருமாலை எடுத்துக்கொண்டால் லக்ஷ்மிக்கு குமாரின் இடமும் தந்திருக்கிறார். சரஸ்வதி பிரம்மா நாட்டில் இடம் தந்திருக்கிறார். இதிகாசங்களில் இடஒதுக்கீட்டை பெற்ற நீங்கள் பாராளுமன்றத்தில் இடஒதுக்கீடு பெறுவது எப்போது? வாய்ப்பு நன்றி.
போலீஸ் கமிஷனர், தற்சமயம் இப்பொழுது பெண்களுக்கு எதிராக மாணவர்கள் ரொம்ப ஹாரஸ் பண்றாங்க. தி பிரசன்ட் ரியாலிட்டி ஆன் ரோட்ஸ், ரைடிங்ல, பஸ்ல, ட்ரெயின்ல, ரெசிடென்சியல் ஏரியாஸ், தீஸ் யங் பாய்ஸ் பிலோ 18 இயர்ஸ், தே ஸ்போர்ட் ஸ்டைலிஷ் பைக்ஸ், ரேசிங் பைக்ஸ், ரோட்ஸில் வந்து அவ்வளோ அட்டகாசம் பண்ணுறாங்க. திஸ் இஸ் கோயிங் அன்னோட்டிஸ் பை த போலீஸ். த போலீஸ் ஷுட் டேக் ஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் ஆக்ஷன் பர்மனன்ட்லி டு கிரியேட் சம் ஃபியர் அவங்க தீஸ் பாய்ஸ். நாட் ஆல் பாய்ஸ், மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் த பாய்ஸ் இந்த கல்ச்சர் வளர்த்துக்கிட்டே போச்சுன்னா பெண்கள் மேலும் இந்த ஹாரஸ்மெண்ட் வளர்த்துக்கிட்டே போகுது. த ரீசன்ட் இன்சிடென்ட், 4 பாய்ஸ் கில்ட் அ இன்னசென்ட் பாய் ஆன் தி நியூ இயர் ஈவ், is an ample example. So, police should create some fear to the young boys, so that will bring down harassment towards children.
இந்த சம்பந்தம் ஏதாவது கேள்வி இருக்கா? இதே ஒன்றி கேள்வி கமிஷனருக்கு. நீங்க இந்த சம்பந்தமா இதே மாதிரி ஒரு கேள்வி ஏதாவது இருக்கா? அது ஒட்டுமொத்தமா பதில் சொல்லுங்க.
Lean and violent, we have tried to have more sensitive. I could collect my resources from the 14 outside India. I do not want this crying on the investigation. I do not want to tell you all today. Well, I will make sure that permission is granted. About the behavior pattern, why you are arrested in the market? The family who the parents are also pleading their children. I didn't see them myself, my son getting in this type of thing. They don't have any dread that this culture is happening in the house and they are never important. But it happened to me. And in this context, I would like to cry for the people who are this guy. National Health Services of United Kingdom makes study about the advanced poverty in the students, in the girls and boys. And they come out with a kind of idea that group of boys and girls are seeing that this year. I don't know whether these boys and girls are in that area, but their study says. And this is the responsibility of the family and institution where the study to indicate us so that we should be able to handle these boys and girls who are being aggressive in the society. Question, second question I would like to respond. You said about conviction. I think you should listen to what I was talking. I said 38 cases against related to crime against women were tried this last year. Except 7, all were convicted. You find out what is the percentage. And overall, in my city, last year I had 60% conviction in my PC cases. I am very hopeful that in coming days, this year, it's still so better in my. Thank you.
Students, because all are civilized, but the civilization goes wrong somewhere.
which is being drained in the community of the society. And there was one participant asking about conviction or the conviction. Let the conviction be the last. Let there be awareness or empowerment or creating awareness or educating, something like that. So it has to be done with the higher officials, educationists, academic people also. So do you have any kind of such kind of plans in the future?
Is this question to me?
Yes, of course.
What should I reply? I cannot complete government. I am a part of government. I can reply to myself. If you wish to place anybody on deputation to me, I don't have any problem. That's what I can say. I said you will listen that as a crime control management, I need to have support from other department, society, I said in my school. That doesn't mean that all will be working in the police. It is a government system. There are departments, social welfare department, education department, and they are accountable to bring us upright students in their institution, culturally sound, ethically correct. All should be accountable for this. So I think that the system at present is not a very bad. Only thing is involvement is required. Commitment is required to that core to make the fruitful result. If you want to participate with me in any activity, I am your most friend.
Sir, from the civilization, somewhere some things
missing.
Thank you.
body will respond? I think there is a lot of communication gap between police and the public. Precisely the point that you mentioned, sexual harassment of the children. What is the system in place? Every police station, I have officers and child protection officer. Is a rank of the head constable. And taking this query, I have gone to the right the media so that again it comes to the members who was at present the child welfare officer in the particular police station. The child welfare officer is supposed to take this complaint, go to the special police station, that is there headed by an inspector in the city, and he is supposed to take decision and render the grievances at immediately within 24 hour time. To see that the system is there, and I will take the responsibility that it is being given the public whose name and telephone address of all these officers for working on child protection and the sexual to protect any harassment of the child. So that you should know, you should approach. If you don't find any, you might get the line and there's a child protection line in form and then the 100 number in form. And at all if you don't get response, you call me, I will be at your end.
Both the lines,
1098 is a government amendment, to work with the NGOs. They are, at least a new trust, other NGOs are also working with us. They bring the cases. I also talk to them as and when I get time to just review the cases. So these two lines are there. Two things I think you will understand. First thing you said that you are an assistant commissioner, that I am not. I am a commissioner. Second thing, I never said that women are goddess. I said, I repeat, this is Narya Yatra Pujante Ramante Tatra Devata, where women are being worshipped, respected, good people live there and godly people live there. That is what I mean to say.
Thank you.
இவ்வளோ ப்ரௌடாக இருக்கு. எது ஒரு இடத்துல வந்து நாங்கள் அனுபவிச்சுட்டு தான் இருக்கோம். இந்த ஒரு இன்சிடென்ட் வந்து எங்களுக்கு அதெல்லாம் நினைக்க தூண்டுது. ஆனால் இது ஒரு குழந்தை திருமணம் அப்படின்னு நினைக்கிறீங்கன்னா அந்த காரணத்தில் வந்து சொசைட்டிக்கு எந்த சப்போர்ட், கம்யூனிட்டிக்கு எந்த சப்போர்ட் நம்ம கிடைக்கல. ஆனால் இன்றைக்கி வந்து ஒரு திருமணம் நடக்குது அப்படின்னு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஃபஸ்ட் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் எது வருதுன்னு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா சமுதாயத்துக்கு தான் வருது. அந்த மாதிரியான ஒரு பிரச்சனையாக இது நம்ம கொண்டு வர முடியாது. இன்னும் நிறைய விஷயத்தை சேர்க்கப்பட்டிருக்கு அப்படின்னு.
ஜென்ரேட் கொஸ்டின் அந்த கிரைம் அகேன்ஸ்ட் விமன் சர்டன் ஏரியாஸ் அண்ட் அசால்ட் செக்ஷுவல் அசால்ட் ஹராஸ்மெண்ட் அந்த அந்த கொஸ்டின் இருக்கு சார் நாட் டு தி விமன் காலேஜஸ் டு த ஆல் அதர் காலேஜஸ் பாய்ஸ் காலேஜஸ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஹேவ் அதர் செமினார் டிஸ்கஸ் this same issue on the micro level. So you give a nomination also to come to that seminar, that will be a little more micro level discussion we'll have. We'll select a speaker among all of you to be a participant in our seminar on the same issue. And there you will see what is the response that others are giving, why are they giving. I am also parents to all these girls and boys. I am not scared. I take the responsibility. And second thing I would like to add, I am going to have a youth program. Those who don't get an opportunity to speak today or make any question, please meet me when you have holidays in my office. We will conduct some or other youth program if you are interested. And otherwise, whatever that you want to address today, I will listen. This is the good as my comment.
பொதுவாக